Well, they're already giving violations for questioning anything that's happening in AZ right now. This is the way they work. They silence us. Because this woman, who has about 8,900 followers on Instagram, got more votes than this one, who has 471K. No wonder she was like, I'm not gonna debate. She already had it in the bag. It just took almost a week for it to be called. But you know, if we dare question it, we're gonna get a violation.